Yeah, I guess what I look like. Joe. I'm actually on my way to Joe's now. So I thought I'd record this because Joe usually does it in his vlog saying, oh, I'm on my way to Kitty's. So yeah, I'm just rushing the road on the way to Joe's. Obviously.
Stop videoing me on your videos.
I know, yeah, like videoing Joe, it's weird. We're sat on an island because we're really cool.
Are we? Are we really?
We are.
I think it's really cool. We're sat on this island. People keep looking at us like, why are you sat on an island for? But like, there's no sense of KFC or McDonald's. And KFC's crap. Just, yeah. So yeah, we're sat on an island. That's actually really it. So I'll see you in a bit. We're in the cinema. I don't know if that can even see me. It's going to run up my nose. We're in cinema. I'm mostly Harry Potter. I'm really excited. Are you excited? You excited, Joe?
Yes.
Good. See you. Oh my god, okay, you can see. Is it makeup everywhere?
No, it's actually not.
Harry Potter is the saddest movie ever. I'm trying not to cry, but I'm going to start crying again. Okay, what would you give Harry Potter?
Out of what?
Out of 10.
10. It's a great ending.
It's alright.
It's alright.
Yeah, but you've already seen it, so it was a twice
for him. I give Harry Potter 10. Because I'm not actually... Oh my god. Like, what, shut up. Oh god. I'm not actually a huge fan of Harry Potter, but that was just the saddest movie that's ever...
It wasn't that depressing. It was just because, well, we've been raised with it. It started when we were like 7 years old and now it finishes now, 10 years later.
At 5:18, our childhood end.
It'll be when you...
Okay, basically the camera just cut off because the battery died, so I'm going to start. I don't know where it ended. But yeah, okay. I'm gonna try and be serious now. And that was a seriously good movie.
Shut up!
It was a seriously good movie and it was jam-packed with everything you could actually dream of. Shut up! Yeah, don't watch this if you haven't seen it already. But yeah, basically
don't
Harry
tell
dies.
Them what happened.
Harry dies. And I got really upset. I started crying. And I don't think I'm gonna cry again now.
I was just sitting in this and like, why am I next?
Voldemort's laugh, everybody. Voldemort's laugh.
Voldemort's
like, and Draco had to hug Voldemort and was all like, the awkward moment when you have to hug Voldemort. And he's like,
what the fuck? That for you.
I know, yeah, Tumblr ruined
it. Yeah, but there was that bit when he broke the wand and then we all like, what if they pushed him just then? The whole battle.
Have you seen that bit on Tumblr where he breaks the thing? And then the guy in the cinema goes...
Yeah, basically, right at the end. Don't watch this if you haven't seen it already. I'm spoiler alert. Spoiler alert. And basically, at the end, Harry gets the old Elder Wand. Yeah. And he's standing on the edge of the bridge on the way to Hogwarts, like. And he snaps it in half and throws it off the edge. And we're all like, if you just pushed Harry off, then that would have been like... the best end ever. Not really, but you know, it just would have ruined everything. And then you get to see Harry's kids and...
Yeah, oh. Albus Severus Potter. What kind of a dorky name is that? He's going to get bullied there.
I actually really fancy Snape.
Yeah, but then they were like...
I really fancy Snape.
Why did no one attack him? It's just like,
by the way, you're Harry Potter. Can I have a photo?
You know, it's just like, you saved the world. I would call it like a photo with you.
I think the one bit that really pissed me off was when that girl from Slytherin said, go on, you see him, get him.
And I felt like, is that why all the Slytherin went into the dungeon?
Yeah, yeah.
Because that one bitch.
That one bitch and the rest of Slytherin all agreed, so she threw them all into the dungeon.
Yeah.
Great, good on McGonagall.
Did you know that Neville Longbottom was meant to be the chosen one?
No.
You know when Snape was saying, the chosen one is born at the end of July.
Yeah.
That's Neville. Basically, they got it wrong, and that's why Snape hates Neville so much. Because if they got Neville instead of Harry, then his mum would have lived.
Yeah. Oh no, that makes sense. Actually.
Ah. I don't
get it. And
yeah, but then Voldemort still killed Aurora and Frank. He still killed Neville's parents. Well. Through Bellatrix.
And Harry Potter has blue eyes, bluey sort of greenish, and his mom has brown.
And the name Hogwarts actually comes from a specific weed found only in Scotland.
Yes!
Yes! So yeah, Harry hasn't actually got his mom's eyes.
No.
And they all smoke weed apparently. So yeah, that is Harry Potter, that is it.
That is it, everyone.
That's it.
That is actually it.
10 years up.
Cry.
Started at 7, finished at 17.
Dude, I probably will start crying now, so I'll get my camera and start recording it again. I'll have a big emotional thing after you guys leave, and I'll be like...
Yeah, that'll be something to watch.
Yeah, so I'll see you in a bit.
Bye.
Say bye. We've just been talking about the Harry Potter movie as usual, because we just haven't reacted yet.
And my name is Optimus Prime.
What? Yeah, and we've just been discussing our favourite spell. So leave a comment below saying, sure.
My name is Alan Rickman.
Alan.
I am Alan Rickman's answering machine. If you'd like to leave a message, please leave one after the beep.
Beep! Basically, yeah. what is your favourite spell? Leave a comment below. And if you, because my favourite spell is it
Expecto Patronum.
Expecto Patronum. What would Patronum? I can't pronounce anything, can I? Yeah. What would your animal be? Mine would be a cat because I'm called Kitty. So what would yours be?
A snake. A cobra.
Mine would be Optimus Prime.
Apparently, because that's what they have in Harry Potter.
Yes.
Oh, I'm spinning. So yeah, leave a comment below, like, subscribe, and all that. Jeez, I'll see you in a bit. This is our rhyme.
My name's Harry Potter, and I don't give a.
Sorry.
My name's Harry Potter, and this is my rap. I know that you hate me, but I don't give a crap. Hermione's a bitch, and Ron's a whore. And Voldemort, that fucker can't snore. Damn right, that fucker can't snore. That's our rap.
This is what we do when we're bored on the walk at home. So yeah, see you in a bit.